Hi, I'm David Gonzalez, and today I want to show you the results of the collaboration between Kandao and SGO. If you own a Kandao camera, you can now use the metadata that comes embedded into the video files. It's a calibration metadata generated by Kandao itself, and you can just load it into Mistika VR and get a much better starting point for your shots. So let me show you that with an example. I'm just gonna load some Kandao Obsidian S footage shot by New Horizons. Select the 6 files and drag them to Mistika VR. As always, we just need to load the appropriate preset. In this case, for Kandao, I need to make sure I'm loading the one with the appropriate resolution that I can see down here below the name of the camera. So 3000 by 3000. We already get a base stitch, and to load the Kandao calibration data, you just go to Stitch, Import Kandao Calibration. You will see how the screen pops and we get a better result. So now we still have some parallax issues at some points, so there in the guide, let me show you the feathers and bring it down. So we still have differences that we can fix with optical flow there, but the starting point is much better now. You don't need to end there. You can use all the analysis tools on Mistika, so you can go to positions, improve offsets and improve angles, which these tools, what they're doing is they're analyzing the image and improving it as much as they can. Use optical flow, and we can now go into our left and right view. You can see there are slight color differences that we can just adjust with a simple match color. And now that's our left and right eye. On some Kandao cameras, you may not find any metadata in the source files. So what we've done is that we can now read also Kandao projects. So let me load the same clips again. I'm gonna load them as a separate clip. And on that particular shot, we still need to load the preset 3000 by 3000, and I can go to Stitch, Import Stitch, and navigate to where I've saved my Kandao project, which is just where the files are. As soon as I click open, I have it loaded. I can switch between left and right with still that same color difference that we can match here in Mistika, and that is it. So if you want to take advantage of the quality of the stitch of the Kandao Studio and the speed of Mistika, now you can get the best of two worlds. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.